I'm Arvind from Dindigul. My graduation is from BTech Information Technology, and in 2016 I have started my journey with UPSC in Shankar AIS Academy, and this is my fourth attempt. My optional is geography. In my first attempt I went till the mains stage and I was not able to clear mains, and in this attempt, that is to 2020 attempt, I was able to clear all the three stages of this exam. And Shankar AIS Academy has been really helpful in all the three stages. I was a part of PCM batch of Shankar AIS Academy. The faculties here are really helpful, and they have very good knowledge in the subjects, and doubts has been cleared by them always at any time. And also Shankar AIS Academy has been helpful in providing good content in online platforms also, especially IAS Parliament and Civilspedia. I used to follow it regularly and religiously. That has helped me really in my prelims and mains stage, and also in the interview program of Shankar AIS Academy is also very good, because not only mock interviews but also everyday training sessions, group discussion sessions, and it has been a 1 month long course for interview. When it comes to mains test series, Shankar AIS Academy test series is one of the best test series in India, because they give us personalized feedback. I was able to interact with the subject faculty and also the person who is correcting, so that they were able to point out the mistakes that I made in the mains test series, and this helped me to correct the mistakes that I have been doing in the mains test series. And also, not only the staffs but also the seniors and the community present here has been really helpful. Especially after my first attempt, I was not able to clear two prelims continuously. That demotivated me, but the staffs here and the seniors who come here regularly has motivated me, and they were able to identify the mistakes that I was doing in my attempts, the previous attempts, so that I was able to correct it. And my seniors and the staff's input has helped me throughout the journey, and I would like to give a special thanks to Shankar sir. He used to quote in class from Alchemist that when your dream is true, whole world will conspire to fulfill your dream. I don't know whether the whole world has conspired to fulfill my dream or not, but I can surely say that Shankar AIS Academy has helped in all the ways possible to complete this journey successfully. Usually many institutes provide a platform for UPSC, but I would say that Shankar AIS Academy and its team has traveled with me throughout the journey, and which has been really helpful for me. And I have been coming to this institute since 2016 almost every day, so I feel like it is my second home. So a simple thanks won't be enough, and I owe my success to Shankar sir and Shankar AIS Academy.